Okay, camera started. What'd she say? Oh, you need to come in front and do that.
Scene one. Take one.
I got the time, Cheryl, so she might ask you. You can 10 seconds ahead. That's okay. Close enough, you'll find the goal.
Instead of chairs, I just need a big, one long bar. You know, stand behind the bar.
And a portable, electric
thing. Drag all the nonsense out of it. People can tell you it's these days.
Oh, that would be fun.
Nice, lady.
Excellent.
All right, let's go, Pride! Oh, that's horrible.
I feel bad for them.
Thank you. Yeah.
What happened?
Tom was Friday night and they decided not to show up Saturday.
Oh.
Go to the gym and work out after this. They get all their exercise right here.
No, but you're just gonna forfeit the game Friday. It's a $500 fine if you forfeit the game. You are not allowed to play today, and you're not allowed to play next year.
Oh my!
Yeah. So they're like, you have to show up. You have to show up with at least 7 players.
Oh wow! Been one less. That'd been a screw job.
Yeah.
Did they at least call it at half then?
Or into the second.
Yeah.
Second half.
Where are you guys from? Terre Haute?
Yeah.
Okay.
Say when Terre Haute comes up, got a brand new nice grill in about 1983. I spent about 50 hours in with some of my friends. Had a lot of fun down there with my best friends. Older sister went there. And then
come on, man.
He went there for about 6 years. Just 2 years.
Where are you guys from?
Right here.
Oh, okay.
Lawrence. Eastside is the soccer club.
Okay.
Out by the Guild Army Base, Fort Benjamin Harrison. Now the girls are from about 7 or 8 different high schools.
Oh wow.
That's where the club's located. shot. It was a good defensive play, and it was within inches. Good stop.
Right a hole, big man.
Way to go, Sophia.
Go wide. Nice. Come on, Jazz.
Come on, Blue, beat him to it. Get it out of there. Go, Carol.
You're right. Did the right idea.
That's what I was trying to read the shirt. What does it say?
Come on, Pride, communicate, talk.
Go, Jess. One on. Oh, good try.
All right, girl.
Second header. Get a header up the header.
Come on, Ava.
Come on, get that, girl. Get that blue. Get a blue.
Nice pass.
All right, Sandy, go. Center.
Nice. Come on, come on, come on. Oh.
All right, girls.
George.
Oh, yeah. That was a goal kick.
Okay, Pride, let's go! Shoot it.
Thank you.
Oh,
yes,
no.
Yes, yes. Yes. Yes.
Come on, Sierra.
Danny might not play, so we might get off the hook. We won't put up anybody. You're in any trouble.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I did bring Larry Carey book for you to my car. I read about it. It's an easy read. It's an easy read. It's just a bunch of like little short stories in this chapter. And, the most interesting thing I found, and I had kind of forgotten this, Stoney and Harry together had opened a couple sports bars that didn't do very good. And he always held Stone.
Really?
Like it kind of hit the relationship. He was like, dude, it's a 50-50 proposition. So he sold out about then when a group of investors up the hills in Chicago. He had nothing to do with it other than he used his likeness and his name. He was making about $250,000 a year off that.
Just his name.
Just his name. Didn't have to lift a finger. He had to sign one contract and agree to it.
That bar's still there, right?
You know, I don't know. I haven't tried to find it. Bunch of short stories, you can put it down and pick it back up. You know, you can put it down for a month, like several weeks. I actually went and got a construction spotlight and put it right over me, right down, so I could see what the hell I was reading.
You are.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
Uh-oh,
What did he call?
She's injured.
Oh, she's hurt.
Shows up with a couple buddies. Goes into the room and there's just people mostly undressed. All over the place. He walks into the back room.
You okay?
He wants a drink. Give me water. And he turns and goes into this room and there's a pyramid of cocaine. And this was right after he had done the whole canal thing. He just turned, didn't even wait for the drink. He looked at places. Right. Do what you want. I'm gone. And he went back to the airport. I knew where that was all going. I had to get out of town.
You know, yeah, come on. You know, come on, Sierra. Somebody gave back a piece of great advice. He was doing his own thing.
Get it out, girls!
Get in there.
Shit!
Get in there, get in there! Yeah!
let's go.
It was all based on Dan Patrick telling him to make sure you take care of your horse.
Yeah.
What did you say, Cheryl, 1952?
No. Because we're at 31, so it would have been 2952 or something.
I thought 30.
It could have. No, because we're not to 39 yet, so it'd have to be 29.
Just outside the box.
Right back in.
Back again.
Right back. Third time's a charm.
Corner.
Oh.
Yeah, he talks about the mothership.
How about Kenny
Mays? Yeah, we were talking about that. Somebody's mad that Berman was kept the name of that building. Well, Berman only does the football show.
Yeah.
It's on Sunday NFL Countdown with Tom Jackson.
Too.
You know, I thought I saw them last year doing the show, but.
Get in there, Pack. There you go, Danny. Come on, Lena. Come on, Lena. Come on, Shyla.
Watch the give and go. Watch the give and go.
Here you go.
Good job, Carol. Hey, watch this give and go on the throw in.
They got to rebuild over the night, which obviously these guys got some damage money. So he was from
Kendall
TV
Town.
He's the only one of the big three or four teams.
Good job, Danny.
Did you watch the Willie T. Rips documentary?
No. Get in there!
It's just racist film.
Yeah.
You know, it's, he can be good and not get a run.
Yeah.
The first time he came to Indy, and I kind of remember this, he ended up with he didn't even try to make a run. And he was talking about his crew chief that he gave him was a racist, wasn't helping him out. And he said, I'm not flying around that track. He's flying 180, 190.
Keep it up, Lou. 5 minutes.
Gotta see it. TV don't do it justice. See it, smell it, taste it, to believe it.
They're ones. Our fonts are horrible. Yeah, because we have another player that has his number.
We got a picture of him.
So we have to put an extra. If you look at our social, it's another better shirt.
There was a lot of touching stuff in there.
We didn't want her to buy a new jersey. That's why we just put tape on the back of the jersey.
Oh, it's tape.
It's just tape.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, her jersey's 11. We just added another one to it.
So
yeah,
two that had 11?
So on days that the one girl's not here, she's 11.
The first part that didn't show up. And so,
on, Jazz. Good shot. She's on. There's our number 11. There's our number 11.
Let's make a run. Come on, Pride.
Come on, Pride. Let's get one.
Keep down here, Blue. Come on.
Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Nice work. Come on.
There you go.
Ava.
He had to thank John Stark. Goes, we lost you in seven. I wasn't going to be able to come back to New York.
Yeah.
Okay, Tracy, about 9 minutes in the second half. If you zoom in, I think I can screenshot that. I zoomed in on just because I don't have my camera out. Come on, Maya. She's coming, Sadie. Nice touch. Was she at that faint line?
Yeah,
unfortunately. Oh, get it back here, boy!
Come on, Danny.
Boom.
Oh. Good try. What'd he say? Come on, Pride! on, Pride, let's step it up a bit.
Down here, Pride. Keep
Pride
it on the
here.
Side.
Yeah.
Yeah. Boy, that goes way back. Unless your name's Rodman. Is that what you play with the Detroit or the Bulls?
He's on.
Yeah,
oh yeah, Fill in the space. Come on, Jazz. Yeah. She's on. Oh, get to it. Nice. Oh. I was thinking the same thing. I couldn't figure out where ours was. Come on, Jess. Good try, Sarah.
To the middle, blue, everything to the outside.
Ready, Sandy. First to it.
Thank you. Good, Ava. Come on, Danny.
Come on.
Come on, Sadie.
Up the field. Go.
Come on, Danny. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Come on, Ruby. We can't find the net if our life depended on it here. Are we down one or two? Sadie, got one behind you.
Boom.
Come on. Oh.
Come on, Sophia. Come on, Sophia.
You got time?
Come on, Blue. Let's do it, Kayla. Get it. There we go. Take your time. Up the field. Take your time.
Just clear it.
Go. Oh, come on, Blue.
Come on, come on, come on, someone. Oh, good try.
Good job. Good job, Kara. Come on, get it. Go, Kern. Come on, come on, come on.
There's your
pressure. Keep it down here, Blue. Keep it down here, Blue.
All right, let's make a run. Let's make a run. There you go. Put it all out there.
Come on. Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh.
All right, Blue, you're okay. Hey, just clear the ball, Blue. Get it out.
Keep it up, Blue.
Keep up the pressure.
To the outside.
That's right, Blue. Keep up the pressure.
Come on, just hit it. Back the middle, back the middle. There we go. Come on, Jazz. Come on, Jazz.
Just
one last time, let's go. Oh, go, Sadie.